A suspected car thief is caught on a security camera, but the story takes a strange turn when the car is returned with a note and cash inside. Erin Hatchie posted the pictures of the thief on her Facebook page, but she told the news that it seems strange because the thief sat in her car with the engine running for several minutes before taking off. Hatchie filed a police report, and the next afternoon, officers stopped a woman as she got out of the car right outside her house. She said she left the cash inside and a note that explained everything. It said, "Hello, so sorry I stole your car. I sent my friend with my keys to pick up my red Subaru, and she came back with your car. I did not see the car until this morning, and I said, that's not my car. There is some cash for gas, and I more than apologize for the shock and upset this must have caused you. So sorry for this mistake." Well, police confirmed that older Subaru keys are sometimes interchangeable, and Hatchie said everyone involved parted ways happy, if just a bit embarrassed. For 11 News Now, I'm Kathy.
This note on the center console, and wrapped inside of it was $30 in cash as part of an apology.